Sandwiches, please?
Not the deep fried stuff, the grilled no batter stuff.
Is it 100% chicken?
Yes.
Check out the pitch from all the big brands. Sure leaves you thinking it's all natural and all just chicken. But is it? To find out, we turn to science. Harndon is a technician at Trent University. His labs tested meat samples for industry and government. How? Analyzing DNA.
Hi, Matt.
Hi.
Which is why we're here.
Will DNA tests tell us how much chicken is actually in the chicken?
It'll give you a rough estimate of a ratio.
It will give us a rough estimate.
Between chicken DNA and plant DNA, if there's plants.
DNA tests won't give us an exact percentage of the amount of chicken in the whole piece of chicken, but Matt says it's a good indicator.
This idea then that if you're not getting 100% chicken DNA, does that mean that you're not getting 100% actual chicken meat?
Yeah, exactly. So there'd be a legitimate chicken in there. It's mixed together with some plant filler.
Yep, if there's something else in there besides chicken, the DNA test will find it. Matt and his team get to work. The samples we're testing, grilled chicken breasts, grilled strips, and this oven roasted chicken. While we wait for the lab results, back at CBC, we're setting up another test, a taste test.
It's a chicken challenge. We're bringing in taste testers to judge this chicken. Let's meet them.
Lunchtime, baby. Let's go.
Will Mahood is serious about Subway.
Cucumbers and black olives. It's pretty well always chicken. It's a little leaner, less fat, no sugar in it. You're getting a little better quality than, say, a typical fast food chain like McDonald's.
Will trusts he's getting the real deal chicken.
So I expect that it's going to be 100% chicken breast. And that's lunch, folks.
What do you guys want to eat?
McDonald's.
Fast food gives this busy mom a break.
They have the grilled chicken burgers.
Rose Heron feels better about chicken.
Chicken wrap? Yes, grilled chicken.
And so does her son, Daniel.
I think the chicken burger is a healthier option, not as much sodium and all that bad stuff in it.
If we're gonna eat fast food, better that we eat chicken, right?
I'm ready for a snack.
Irena Valenta likes to treat herself. Her go-to, Wendy's.
Can I have the grilled chicken sandwich? Do you know if it's frozen or fresh?
High blood pressure, so she's careful.
I'm watching the fat content. That's good.
Sample A. Our taste test is about to get started.
Sample C. Sample F.
Our judges are standing by outside our studio.
Houston, we have lift off.
Here to spice things up, Toronto chef Rod Bowers.
Welcome to our test kitchen.
Thank you.
And to fill us in on the nutrition facts, registered dietitian Christy Brissett.
Rod, we're also gonna have you put a little twist into this competition. What we want you to do is cook up some chicken. We're gonna see if our testers can spot the home-cooked chicken from the fast food chicken.
I gotta bring my gourmet.
A game,
let's do it. Let's make it happen. Yes. I'm gonna put a little bit of love in. And it's very simple. It's just...
don't listen to Dana. Can we talk about the lives being taken? Can we talk about the guns going off and the false accusations? I'm afraid of my own generation. Can we talk about it? No. Can we talk about the blood on the pavement? I bet they gon' be afraid to play this song on rotation. But I'ma talk about it. Well, I'ma talk about it. Baby, can we talk about it?
Yeah. Most certainly can.
Can we talk about it?
And I ain't gonna take too much of your time.
No, no.
Yeah. First thing they say is stop killing. But can we talk about the cop killings? Before we talk about the crack dealing. They acting like blacks ain't got feelings. Knowledge of self is through wisdom.